Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Slowbo Skyrim Let's Play. So, I decided I was looking around and figured out that there really is no reason for poison and all that other stuff. Which kind of sucks, because that's the entire reason I decided to make this season 2. So, I'm going to advance in the magic session. I don't really have any cheats for that, so it's gonna make things a lot nicer. I do have a mod downloaded that adds more more spells and everything. And so I basically just got to the college, passed my test. I had to shoot a firebolt. Now I'm taking the tour. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy.
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards.
I also got new robes, so I will be going back to the vampire armor robes. Let me unequip that.
Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Alrighty. Hall of the Elements.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. Much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Sorry, just adjusting my microphone so I can be more comfortable while I'm doing this. I'm not really sure what to think.
Not going to weigh in either way? I admire your restraint, but there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. Rely on instinct.
We're all pretty new at this, right? Let's just give it a chance. What's the worst that could happen?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
I don't know any ward spells.
That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward, one that's enough for the purposes of this lesson. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up.
Destruction might be in restoration. Yeah, lesser ward.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
I don't want to hurt you. Over there, please. Just opposite me.
Oh, right. I'm thirsty. So we need to come down here to food. Let's do both.
Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing. Wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to
be
exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim
is in the ruins of Songhorn nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet
you
there.
You should tell the priest.
And
fine.
See what awaits
what?
Inside. Well, it's all for now. Thank you.
Will do. That it? We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Oh, and by the way, I have a wedding with her coming up. I know a girl and girl, I know it's not very good, but it's just so hard to find a guy in Skyrim. That's reasonable. So yeah. And she will be moving in with me. I think. I also got a son. The house Carl is currently watching him. I kind of like these new robes. They're kind of fancy. Except they're really weak and I still got my vampire gauntlets on. So let's come over to apparel. We will swap over to that. Then leather boots. Armor 22, armor 0. Yeah, we're going to go with the leather boots. Increase the armor. And I don't... Well, that hood is actually kind of nice. I'm going to keep the hood on. And we are traveling to Riften. So, let's go like this. Map. We are not going there. We are going to do that and that. And I am also going to stop by Windhelm on the way, and I think this is where I will end the video. I'm going to stop by Windhelm and join the Stormcloaks. So until then, I will fast forward, and I hope you guys enjoy the video and enjoy the music. Anything interesting happens, I'll be sure to stop it.
With a winch on each arm?
Hey, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of Cunning Brew Mead with me.
Why only have one bottle when you can have two?
He smears spears, you're one after my own heart. I would love another bottle. This good deed should not go unrewarded. Here, take this. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Charmed necklace. Let's check that out. Carrying capacity increases by 25 points. Well, I guess that could be a nice thing to have on a normal day-to-day basis. Anyways, back to fast traveling. I've seen this trap before. There are a bunch of vampires. And there we go. Some more.
No. My blood is...
Well, there we go. Well, for those of you who have seen that trick before, congrats. You already knew about it. So let's go check out these bodies. Vampire dust. And then we shot one down over here. A Vigilant of Stendar. Vigilant of Stendar. Oh, I shot the Vigilant. Oh, no, I didn't. He's sitting right here. Vampire fledgling. Ha, there's my arrow. We'll take that, that, and that. Yep, that seems to suffice. Now, let's see. West. I'm pretty... Well, let's come up here to the trail and see what the... this trail marker says. And Windhelm. Alrighty. I will see you guys here in a second. Sorry if this video was a little shorter than you thought. I might turn around and go end it as I go collect all those all that wheat and stuff in the back. Hopefully I can get hired on for the investigation, because the last time I was here in my last series, the guard that I needed to talk to was laying dead right there. Like, right there. So hopefully that's not needed. Windhelm, let's go join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Because the Stormcloak outfits look amazing, because they're not all wearing skirts. Actually, I might look good in a skirt.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you.
Looked like those Nords were giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Safe travels.
Well, I'm done with that conversation. What task do I have out there? Come down here. Ah, speak to Marmol. That's right. I'll do that later. Meanwhile, I have business to attend to up here. Palace of the Kings. Let's enter, shall we? I think while I'm here, I'll go talk to the court wizard and buy quite a few spells.
He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting...
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you?
I believe we've already met.
Is that so? Yes. You were with us at Helgen. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken.
I was set free. I could have gone anywhere. I came here to fight the Empire.
A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Dalmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity, we'll welcome you into our ranks.
And what would you have me do? If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean... Helgen, eh? Norfolk told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Now, but first, tell me, why's a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim?
I don't know what to choose. I'll say Skyrim is my home, because I do kind of have a home. I've got two, actually, in the relatively close area.
Fair enough. But are you willing to die for your home?
I want to fight the Empire. I'll bleed for the chance to do so.
Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with.
That's why I'm here. I want to join.
All right. But But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you.
I can handle anything you throw at me.
That's what I like to hear. So long as you can back up those words with steel. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway.
What's at Serpentstone Island?
It's where men have tested their metal for ages. There's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you.
I'm off to kill that ice wraith. I'll be back soon.
We'll see about that, won't we?
Taking well, after I get married to that lovely lady right there. Powerful statement.
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
Well, for your guys' pleasure, I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna sleep, get some sleep, get something to eat, get something to drink, of course. Probably, if they've got an alchemy table in here, I'm gonna do some alchemy. Otherwise, I'm going to sleep, eat, drink, and I'm going to head to Riften. So, enjoy the fast forward.
We'll be right back.
Well, finally made it to Riften. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you join me next time for the wedding day. This is going to be really weird.